the night. Now to some disturbing issues out of Malindi. Two women have been arrested for allegedly exposing children to pedophilia involving a foreign national. The suspects, Fatma Muhammed and Lafisa Abdulrashid, were apprehended just moments before they could deliver the children to the main suspect, identified as Michael Balentine. Ode Francis with details of this harrowing case that has left the community in shock as police hunt down the suspected pedophile.
In a shocking turn of events, two women from Malindi were arrested and presented before resident magistrate Nkurunya Namunyak. The women, identified as Fatma Muhammed and Lafisa Abdulrashid, are accused of exposing children to pedophilia involving a foreign national, Michael Balentine.
Alichukuliwa saa 9 jioni na alomchukua ni Fahita. Mtoto akaniambia yule mzungu alimshika sehemu zake za siri. Sasa hapo tumeenda hospitali na tumepima kila kitu na imeonyesha mtoto ameumia.
Mtoto wangu amejeruhiwa vibaya mbele na nyuma kwa huyo mzungu. Tunasikia raha serikali ya Kenya kushika wanawake waliokuwa wakiuza watoto wetu kama wamama.
Parents recounting the painful ordeal upon discovering the suspect was